Okay, now that we've square cut that 8x8 timber, I want to show you how easy it is to cut the angles for your rafter. This rotates, and I know from working all these years on post and beam barns that 40 degrees is a 10-12 pitch, which is very common for us. So I'm going to set this at 40 degrees and simply take the miter mill. That's the peak of your rafter.